So this is the latest hair trend. Effortless look, takes less than 5 minutes to do, and requires no heat. Nice, eh? So start with dividing the hair at the back down the center hairline. You're going to hold both sections of the hair part separately, ensuring you're holding all strands of hair in your hands. Then tie a single knot in much the same way you tie any knot. To do this, place one section of your parted hair over the other. Loop that second through the created hole and pull the two parts. Make sure it's tight too and secure it with bobby pins. So you now created a single knot. To achieve the double knot, create one more knot and slightly twist for effect. You can finish with hairspray to hold any short hairs in place. And you're done! It's a lot more easier than you think. Give it a try!